Starting up with this clinical human anatomy atlas, so I can explain why I get this book, because see, it speaks, the book speaks itself. See, you have such clear pictures of the entire human body, which I think is the basic of physiotherapy or any other medical profession. I think investing in such kind of atlas is very important, because you can't, you know, every time you can't read from the anatomy books itself. So atlas are really good things to have, so you can, you know, easily look after each bone and their parts. You can see that is the right humerus lower end. You have such clear pictures with the labeling. First one, that is Maheshwari. So this book was suggested by our teachers when we was in the BPT third year. So I think this book is good for starting up with orthopedics, because if you want to clear the basics of orthopedics and you want to, you know, just understand the terms, the diseases, the basic knowledge about the diseases, so this book is not that bad. But if you want to, you know, if you have great interest in orthopedics and you want to understand that in detail, so it on that perspective, this book lacks out. Such as, I'm gonna show an example. We'll open rheumatoid arthritis in this book. So we'll open osteoarthritis. I will open osteoarthritis in all of these three books, so that you can compare actually. So let's open. So I have open osteoarthritis. So you have a definition of osteoarthritis, its pathology, clinical features, investigation and methods of treatment. They have just given an outline that what kind of treatments you can give. And so that's it. That is all about osteoarthritis in this book. So telling you, these two are my favorite ones. So basically, in this book, it is not, divided in the section. So let me open osteoarthritis in the Jan Joshi. I have open osteoarthritis, so it will, you know, give you the entire types of arthritis, including wherever it is possible, such as hip, ankle, foot, shoulder, elbow, etc. And it also talk about the disease in very detail. So like, I'm gonna quickly show. So this is arthritis, this is the classification of arthritis, you can see. And also it have some x-ray images with the treatment as well. For it is for physiotherapy, so it will contain the physiotherapy treatment, but in the Maheshwari, in the last book, it doesn't consist that much detail about the physiotherapy. Currently I am following this book. This is John Ebenezer, Orthopedics for Physiotherapy. So if you open this book, you will find the basics of physiotherapy related to its treatment, types of interventions we give to the patient, such as hydrotherapy, suspension therapy, soft tissue manipulation, and also the things, you know, the kind of treatment ways we use in the physiotherapy. Later on, you will see the entire section related to fractures. As I told, we will open osteoarthritis. So let's just go directly into it, so that you can compare actually what is the difference between these three books. So I thought, why not open, you know, the same topic, to be fair. So yeah, so if we see osteoarthritis in this book, so you will find all the causes of osteoarthritis. You will find the investigations, the structure of the knee joint, also the x-ray, and you will find the images of the clinical features as well, also the surgical management, and a lot of detail, and also the physiotherapy management images that what we basically do to, you know, manage with the osteoarthritis, and lots of detail which is really important for you. So yes, that was the end of the video, and do tell me in the comment section how you like this video. I'll come up with such kind of videos on my channel, so do subscribe. Bye everyone.